Hello, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and doing well. Now, children, today we have learned which line? Yes, right. Today we have learned slanting line. So, we are going to practice the writing pattern of slanting line. Okay, children? The writing pattern of slanting line. And how we are going to practice slanting line? In our four lines notebook. Yes, in English we use four lines notebook. Yes, children. Now here you can see two dots over there. Yes, first dot on the first line and second dot on the second line. Right. So we are going to join these two dots. Okay. We are going to join these two dots and then form the slanting line. Okay, we are going to start from the first dot, come down slowly and touch the second dot. Okay, in this way, children, we are going to practice our slanting line. In which book? English book. Okay, four lines book. Okay, from first dot to the second dot on third line. Slowly, you will drag your pencil. Okay, and then draw this slanting line. Which line? Slanting line. Okay, now we will see in our notebook how we are going to practice slanting line. Yes, children, this is your notebook page, right? Now here we are going to practice the slanting line. Yes, keeping pencil on the first dot and then dragging the line coming down on the third line. Yes, slowly, slowly we will drag pencil from first dot to the second dot on third. Okay, slowly, slowly we will drag and then our slanting line is ready. Right, children? Slanting line is ready. In this way we are going to finish the whole page. Okay, our slanting line is ready. Thank you.